Hermley, and this is a UZ Special Report. I'm out here at Garrett's Grill, and I'm with Walter Weyburn. How are you doing this evening?
Great, Joe. How are you?
I'm doing fantastic. So tell me what we got going on here. I see some speakers and some mics and computers.
We're starting to do karaoke from 8 o'clock until people get tired of it. Hope to expand to more nights once it grows a little bit.
So what made you decide to do the karaoke here at Garrett's?
Well, maybe to get people in here to eat hamburgers. We got the best burgers in town. We got beer and wine. We're fixing to get full liquor license. And it's music, and you know I love my music.
This old smoke-filled bar is something I'm not used to. But I gave up my home to see you satisfied. And I just called to let you know where I'll be living. It's not much, but I feel welcome here. I've got swinging doors, a jukebox, and a bar stool. And my new home has a flashing neon sign. Stop by and see me anytime you want to. Cause I'm always here at home till closing time.
So tell me about the style, the genre of music that you're going to be doing out here. Is it just going to be country? Is it going to be, I had to ask you. Are you going to have any polka out here?
Yes, we got anything you want on that database. But of course, with me, it's classic country.
I am with Rick out here at Garrett's Grill. How are you doing tonight?
I'm doing great. Appreciate y'all coming out. Good to see you.
Well, we're enjoying ourselves. Some great music going on back there.
It sure is. It's our first night of karaoke here. We're going to start doing this every Wednesday night at about 8:30 till we don't have anybody left in here. So y'all come out and see us. But first night, we're having a good time out here.
Oh, cool. So I know this is this place has been around here a long time. What made you decide to open it up here, open the restaurant business back up here?
Well, this has always been a good location. Garrett's Grill has been an icon of Pensacola for many, many years. I used to come in here when I was a younger man, and a lot of people that I know came here. And when it came available, we had some friends and family that said, look, we might as well try that. And that's what we did, and it's turned out to be a good choice.
Now, I know they were known for the best burgers in town. Are y'all going to stick with that and keep that motto fresh and going?
I think we are. I think just our customers have told us they are still some of the best burgers in town. Now, I know Anita, the person that used to own the place, and she did have a great hamburger, but I think we can say we're right up there with her.
This music, are we going to hear some of your original music out here too?
Not tonight, but you will in the future once I get the music for them. When I sing, of course, it's going to be the classic country, but whatever anybody else wants to sing is up to them.
Now let me ask you one more question. I know I've been to places before and people would have their own tracks that they would bring in. Would you allow that for somebody?
Sure, yeah, bring them on. More the merrier. I probably have a database of about 50,000 songs, but if they've got their own, bring it on.
Of course, I'm sitting here at the bar, lovely bar it is. So tell me about this and who we got behind the bar over here.
That's my brother Mike over there, and my brother Aubrey's the one that actually built the bar. This is, like I said before, this is a family and friends restaurant and bar, and that's who built it. Everything here is built and made by the family and friends that we have here. So when you come out and enjoy this atmosphere, you're enjoying a truly family restaurant. So we have beer and wine here, and we're just going to increase the variety that we have over the next several weeks to months. So I think you can find whatever you want right here at Garrett's Grill.
There were seven Spanish angels at the altar of the sun. They were praying for the lovers in the valley of the gun.
We open at 11 o'clock for lunch, and we stay open till 8:30 at night, 9:30 in the weekends. We're closed on Sundays.
For anybody that might be new to the area or coming into the area, tell them how to get here.
Okay, it's on Michigan Avenue, 3110 Michigan Avenue. It's the old Garrett's Grill, a big yellow gas station-looking building. It used to be a gas station, but we've totally redone the whole inside. I'm sure they're going to be happy with it.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, we hope to see y'all out here at Garrett's. Y'all come and enjoy the fun.